Fox on the pole, green flag in the air, Steen on the outside, here we go, two wide off of turn four, green flag in the air, Fox jumps to the lead, here comes Brian on the outside, Grow on the inside, Steen drops into second, down the backstretch, here comes Grow on the inside, Grow on the inside, Steen down to the bottom, trying to hold it down, here comes a gaggle off of turn number four, three wide, down the front stretch, they slam the door on Brian. Touches, Brian, get together, in turns, oh, we spin, the 22 machine, up James Tisdale, Scotty Sorrels, the 2 machine, and Travis Roach get into it, and the Latham machine, the 6, oh, excuse me, 6 Latham, late. eye job on him off of turn number four. Can he get the spot this time? I believe he's got him. No, Ricky Fox got that one. Ladies and gentlemen, a very close battle. Fox still got the lead. Down the backstretch, into turns three and four. Here comes Taylor. One more time, Taylor trying to get up off of turn four. Give it to Fox, holds him off one more time. Fox holding him off. He just can't get that bottom groove run off of turn number four. Here he comes. He takes it back down to that bottom side, trying to get a run off of four. He may have him this time. Off of turn four, give it to Taylor. Oh, give it to Fox. Fox has still got the spot off of four. Before he's got it this time. Michael Taylor takes the lead. Leads lap number 18. Fox still battling it back on the outside. Off of turn number four, Taylor still got that inside groove. Fox still trying to hold on. It's a great battle for the lead, ladies and gentlemen. Fox on the outside, Taylor on the inside. Holding down the backstretch side by side. Lap traffic coming into play. Lap traffic is steam here coming off of four. Taylor still on the bottom. Fox on the outside. Taylor's got it cleared that time. The 28 machine cleared the 1F. Oh, he slips a little bit. Here comes Fox back underneath Taylor. Can't make it work. Taylor got in a little too hot. Caution on the Speedway. The 22 machine of James Tinsdale, something let go in that 22 machine on that machine. It's a caution on the Speedway. Ladies and gentlemen, get that outside run inside. Barber wanting a little bit of this action right now with that O2 machine. Here comes Lee Brooks to the inside again. Hamilton a little squirrely down the backstretch, able to hold on to that 22 machine. Off a turn four, it's going. Oh, Hamilton goes around. And he keeps going, ladies and gentlemen. Complete 360 off of turn four. Hall's got the lead out front. Here comes Brooks. He's got the lead over Garrett. Garrett not giving up, trying to get tries not to. He taps him going into turns three and four. Looking underneath, can't make it work. Finn Hamilton in the way. Give it to Hall. Howard Hall takes the victory in that 23 machine. The two of Lee Brooks getting that tie here. Your top three machine. Shenandoah Valley. Don't forget, mark your calendars, 5th and 6th. October 5th and 6th, the Sunoco Fall Classic. These super late models will be back with us here at Natural Bridge Speedway. Two-day show, qualifying and heat races on Friday. Saturday will be the Dash, the Consi, and then, of course, the feature event for that Sunoco Fall Classic here at Natural Bridge Speedway. Brandon Gritter coming to the front on the inside. Down the backstretch, the double zero to the inside. Thompson trying to get under Tom Guthrie. Oh, they touch off the four.
Lap 8, ladies and gentlemen, Brandon Holmes on time.
Brogan on the bottom. Brogan on the outside. Thompson slips high. Brogan back to the bottom. He's got a run. Thompson's got the lead that time. Out front, Brandon Gritter in that double zero machine. Here goes Brogan to the inside. Thompson can't, holds him off, takes it to the bottom. Brogan to the outside. Brogan to the outside this time on turns three and four. Off of turn four, Brogan shoots right to the bottom. Can't make it work. Brogan back to the outside. Here he goes, Brogan to the outside. Thompson cuts him off. Thompson in the bottom machine out of turn four. Brogan to the outside. Brogan trying to get that inside run this time. 14 laps in the books. Brogan to the outside again. Thompson slides high, trying to hold him off. The battle for second spot, but out front, it's Brandon Gritter with the lead. Brogan looking underneath. Battle back in that sixth spot. Here comes Scotty underneath Guthrie. They got a tight battle for fourth, fifth, and sixth back there, but the battle for second is still going on. 16 laps in the books. Brogan to the inside. Thompson cuts him off into turn three and four. Thompson holding that three machine off one more time. Brogan getting that inside run off of two. All right, he's got him this time. Scotty Hostetter underneath Guthrie. Two laps to go, ladies and gentlemen, this time. White flag out this time. White flag. Late model drivers, I need you to make your way to pit lane. Late model drivers, Brogan to the outside. Down the backstretch, Brogan to the outside one more time. Off of turn four. Give the win to Brandon Gritter off of four. Here comes Gun. Can't make it work. Thompson second. Brogan third. Here comes the battle for fourth spot. The 96 machine of Jeff Campbell, Tom Guthrie, Scotty Hostetter, Kerry Breeden, and Will Slagle.